With the reveals from BT10 showing us more Gammon support, it might be worth picking up Digifest copies of Gammon and Hiro before they spike in price. That's only if you care about the stamped version. Subscribe and leave a like if you enjoy the content.